Edge Summer Show. Today we'll be showing you a bunch of dances and skits and acts and stuff about how we will show everybody how what's going to happen during the school year. And I would like to thank a few people before we begin. First, I would like to thank Mr. Hero. For allowing everything in the show to be possible. And then next I would like to thank Miss Nia and Miss Brianna. I'd like to thank Miss Nia and Miss Brianna because they literally danced with the students to help them do what they're about to do. And then I saved the best for last. We're gonna thank Miss Christina. We're thanking Miss Christina because she either made the dance or helped the students make the dance that you're about to see. So during the ups and downs and stuff happened, they all was able to pull everything together and do what they're about to do. So enough talking, and I'd like for you to enjoy the show.
Just to make it very clear to you, Jalissa wrote her own speech, even though she saved the best for last. I did not write it.